All right, we're live. What is up, everybody? Welcome to the stream. So, we are here with Resident Evil 4 Remake. I was going to do a let's play on it. I did the first part. I have the first two parts. I had the first three parts ready to go already. But the third part, sadly, the audio broke. So, can't replace it. So, I had to get rid of it, sadly. And, I don't know. I like streaming better if I'm honest at times. So, plus this way we have the face cam so we can get reactions and stuff because stuff is intense, bro. So, we're going to continue on. I got to the giant fish fight, played out pretty much the same as the OG except with a few differences. That was pretty good. But yeah, anyway. Just decided might as well stream it instead. Just stream it, that way you got the face cam as well, and because I like streaming.
Official lamb, you will receive our most sacred body. It begins now. When day breaks, you two will join our covenant to share in my holy blessing forever.
So crazy still. I'm really having a good time with this remake though. It's really good. The first part's is still uploaded to YouTube. I'm still probably gonna upload at least the second part. But if you see this on YouTube, this is gonna be pretty much part three and here on. Just whatever streams from now on, probably. I don't know. I've gone so long trying to do all this stuff, man. It's crazy.
Condor One to Roost. Do you read me?
Condor One? You've been radio silent for 3 hours. Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Won't let it happen again.
And the church?
I'm still looking for whatever key I need.
Copy that. I'm glad you're okay. Roost out.
Alrighty. I really like Hunnigan in this one. A lot too. It's pretty cool. Pretty dope. Oh, look. Oh, cap. Oh, my. Oh, my, oh, my, oh, my. Oh, boy. Hello? I hear you. Okay, here first. Take the scope off. That chanting, bro, that's creepy. Oh shit. Parasite. Oh man, so gross. Ow. Oh God. Oh boy, okay, no 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 no. Hold up. Yep. Alright, cool.
There you go.
Got rid of him at least. Jeez, man. These are so tense. Sometimes.
What the fuck?
I agree, Leon. What the actual flippity-doo bar?
This place. Some kind of shrine. Same mark from the church. Is this the key?
Wait, hold on. Something goes okay. Okay, it's locked. Interesting. So this is the change of her getting the key. Okay, I like it so far. This part feels pretty natural. It's funny because so far, everything does feel really good. But I talk about it in the parts too. It's like in the OG, if you're an OG player, like it does take a minute to get used to. It's this very weird funk. But I think it's starting to finally click. Way shrine. Yay. So this is probably for the shrines that I've seen. What's this? Someone fetch me a rare golden chicken egg. Sometimes it's more fun not knowing. Alright, cool. I'll try and get you your chicken egg, I guess. Nothing there. I think just go upstairs. Up the ladder. Up the ladder, please. There we go.
I have something I think you'll like. Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate.
Alright, what you got for me? Oh, the rocket launcher.
You'll get some bang for your buck. I guarantee it. I knew you were a go-getter.
I should just need to sell one more Viper for the side quest that I have. I just need one more Viper to finish that. I still really want to get that Punisher, bro.
My back is killing me.
It looks so good.
Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave.
Yeah, man, look, I understand what you're telling me. I'm thinking, alright? I love the merchant, but he is very chatty in this one.
A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend.
Hmm.
Your weapons are in good hands.
Yeah.
This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
Got the TMP stock. Gotta use spinals for it and the high power scope.
What's that? How
interesting.
Have we
okay.
Don't get yourself killed
interesting,
now.
Interesting. Oh, hello. Little fancy elevator. Oh. It's the shooting range. Okay. Shoot the targets as they pop up. Simple enough, am I right? If you do well, I'll make it worth your while. Knickknacks and whatnot. Anyway, have fun, mate. Okay, cool. Very cool. Shoot the high score. Weapons and ammo are unlimited, and it's all free. A token machine. So it's pirates in this one instead of Ganados and Ashley. Okay. Start with a pistol. Oh, okay, this is pretty cool. This is pretty dope. Oh my god, so many. Ah! Oh, I whiffed. Okay. Cool. That was pretty cool. That's cool. I like that. You can use 3 silver or gold tokens at the token machine to win a random charm. The more gold tokens you use, the greater your chance of getting a rare charm. Oh, so I need a third. Okay. Well, might have to do some more of this later, but for now, continuing on. Hey, the butterfly lamp. Nice. Let's go. Let's see. I wonder. We can put the gold. Put the gold in there. Alright, cool. No El Gigante? I mean, you still hear him. He's back there. You can hear him. So weird, man. Just like, cause you having the OG mindset. Like, I can't just be having the OG mindset, man. Okay, so yeah, that's back up a little bit. So. Alright, we still gotta get the key. Yes, merchant, yes. I've been through the ringer. We're just gonna kinda go out and about. There's still something we need to grab. Okay, got a bangle. Okay. Hello. Boo. Oh, come on. That was clearly a headshot. Okay, that shot was missed. I admit that one missed. There it is. Got it. Bangle. Cool. All right. I think we're finally making some headway. It's good. Very, very good. Very, very good. Catch the gigantic fish that lives in the lake for me. Fish oil has many uses after all. Oh. So I gotta go get a fish. coil. Ugh. I'm sorry, you had a bad day.
The hell is going on here?
Straight nasty. Nasty, nasty, nasty. Oh, hello. Another victim. Small key, yeah. What? Oh wow, okay, Yeah. So I basically come up here for nothing besides that small key. Alright, seems that way. That's fine. Die, beast, die.
Next.
Stay back, boy. Get meleeed.
Out of the way.
Oi. Gunpowder, it looks like. Okay, but like, what do I need? Pretty sure, because this just goes back to the village, right? I don't think. Yeah, see, it's even blocked off. So, can't even go that. I'm just big dumb. Big dumb dumb right now. back to the boat. Hey, yo, what up, Tards? Welcome. Thank you for the emotes. Tell me what that is. I gotta stretch. Crazy. Okay. I'm just very confused right now. I don't know. I don't understand the assignment, bro. Let's see. Okay, so back in the cave. Okay, there we go. Now we have some direction. That's nice. It's actually very, very nice. It's very, very nice indeed. Very, very, very nice. Let's go back. We need to get to the boat. Our boat. Okay. Should be... Wait, what? Oh, no, well, because I gotta get down here, I guess, first. Okay, yeah, that makes sense. Where the fuck is it? Oh, right here. This is it, right? Okay, yeah, that's it. Okay. back up. Back, foul demon. Melee.
Sorry.
Oh shit, reload. Oi. It's crazy, bro. It's so intense. It's so intense. Ah, bro, chill. Oh.
Out of the way.
Ouch. That hurt. That hurt quite a bit. Go. Oh my god. I don't even know what I'm doing at this point, bro. I'm just kind of going. All right, now we gotta go back this way. Oh. Oh, okay. Interesting. F circle. Okay, so what was the... There's like one more. Oh yeah, okay. Yeah, so let's see if I'm right. Bop, bop, bop. Yeah, let's go. Oh, ew. Gross. Blood. Yucky. Yucky, yucky, yucky. Okay, so now we got one more location to go to. Which is way up there. So, to the boat. Uh-oh. I got the velvet blue. Yeah, he's on fire. Yeah, let's go. All right. Through onto our little speedboat. Okay. We got squiggles. What else? Squiggles. It almost looks like a rubble cleft mixed with like a base cleft, some weird hybrid. So we got that. What's the last one? What is it, man? Okay, that looks okay. Straight just base cliff. And that thing. Okay. Got it. Let's see, so it was squiggums. You and I Okay, wait. So that. That. There we go. I was flipping it. There we go. Now we got it. Blasphemer's head. You, more blood. Hexagon, PC, yay. Awesome. Alright, now we can go put the freaking pieces in and get the gosh darn key that we need. Yay, we got the church insignia.
Condor 1 to Roost. I found the key to the church.
Copy that. Now go get Baby Eagle.
Right. No time to chat. I'm going in. Condor 1 out.
All right, Ashley, we coming. Hat. But we don't have our boat. Right, hold up. Okay, here we go. Got our boat. Ugh. Now, just gotta get back. So, you know. There. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Let's go. Oh boy. Is it finally time for El Gigante? I think it's about time for El Gigante.
Why not treat yourself, mate? Welcome, Wilden. What can I do you for?
What can you do me for? You can stop by repairing me knife. Thank you.
Value valuables won't do you much good in the grave.
You can put things in that. Oh, can I put the... Hold up. Hey, let's go. I could put two in. Yeah, I'll do it.
Wanna take care of welcome.
So then I can go ahead and boop. Sell that.
Well struck. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you.
So once the Punisher.
How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death.
Oh man. I don't know. I could, I mean, the sniper would be good to get some power in that, probably. Yeah, I'm gonna do. Yep.
Try that on for size. Right. Come back anytime.
Thank you, Mr. Merchant. All right, I need to. I'm gonna get some shells. Uh-oh, here we go! El Gigante! Ah!
Shit. Gloria las plagas.
Oh, yo, gross. Uh-oh.
Jesus Christ.
Oh my god, he's huge! Oh, he is ugly. Oh my goodness. Ow, shit, okay. Oh, ouch.
I'm out.
Oh my god. Oh, jeez, bro. He just ripped it apart. Stop it, Mr. El Gigante. Not allowed.
You got worms too?
Oh, shit. Ouch. It's the goodest boy, yay! Oh, hell yeah. Welcome, goodest boy. Let's get it. Oh, shit. Oh my god, it's got so much. Hold on. No, really no time to organize at the moment. Oh, let's go, let's get it. Alright, nice, nice. Oh! Oh no! You best leave goodest boy alone! Oh! That's awesome! That was awesome, bro. That was dope. Good boy, goodest boy. You did awesome. Oh, I clicked it! God damn it! Go, 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 go. Ah! Oh, God, yeah. Let me pass. Go, go, go. Melee, melee, melee. Oh boy, okay. Down to one knife. Oh shit. Oh. Oh, hell yeah, I got that good sniper shot. Got him. Oh. Man, that was intense. That was crazy. That was awesome, though, for a boss fight. Yeah, almost, huh, Leon?
Okay. Let's get to that church.
My goodness, man. That was something else. That was awesome how the dog has that thing now. He can just collapse out on him. That was so cool. That was really, really cool. What about, where'd Doggo at? Did he dip? It's a mystery of the Doggo, still the mystery of the Doggo. I hear him. Where's the doggo at? I don't know. It's crazy. Anyway, alright, here we are at the church. So I just need to get back to the front door. Hello, doggo. Oh, wow. That was cool. I like that.
Ashley Graham. I'm here to help.
Bolts. Still don't have the mine thrower. Or well, the bolt launcher as it is now. Still basically the mine thrower, just with the addition of bolts. Oh god, okay. Is this puzzle still pretty much kind of the same, except... Oh no, oh god. I already never really liked this puzzle anyways. Oh. Okay. Hold on, before I get too involved in that. Alright, so yep. Okay, how the hell? Okay. Okay. I'm very confused. Man, we're gonna be here a minute, chat. I'm not sure. Is that right? That feels right. Do you want from me, game? I don't know. I need to fill it in a different way. I mean, I don't know. I mean, we got it filled before, but even that wasn't right, so I don't know. Oh my goodness, I don't fucking know, bro. It's upside down. Hold on. Okay. Oh my god, okay. Wait. shit, I lost it. Ugh. Oh my goodness, bro. I am struggling so hard. I'm actually getting a little frustrated now. Oh, fuck. Yeah, okay. If I can get it situated to at least be upside down again, because for some reason that's the only way I can fucking figure it out. Don't know why. I can never see it. I can never fucking see it in this stupid ass pattern. I just can't. Even in the original, I just always struggled with it, bro. Oh my god, I don't... I don't know why, I just can't figure this shit out. I can't, like, ugh. Fuck, bro. Okay. So, when it's flipped like that... There, okay. So, this corner needs to go up there. No, wait. Or does the corner need to go on that side? I'm gonna figure this shit out. Because here's, I figured out the corner. I finally figured out the fucking corner. So I just need to match it up, so. Once I have it. That stays. What the fuck? Something's thrown off. Something feels very. Okay, I know I'm like doing this super slow, but like trying to, because I'm getting very confused. What? That's what I used last time. That's what I was using as my guide. How am I thrown off? Where am I thrown off? Okay, hold up. That goes back to there. Yeah, okay, see? So now? Keeping those two close together. so confused. I mean, that should be it, right? That should be it. My God, we've been here for so long trying to figure this out. This is ridiculous. What? So confused. Okay, spraying it so. What the fuck is going on with this thing, bro? I'm so goddamn confused. I don't understand the assignment at all. I'm literally have to look this up because I don't fucking know. Okay, hold, yeah, I don't know, I gotta, this is ridiculous, I don't know. This is ridiculous, I straight up don't fucking. Like, I really don't want to use a guy too much. So, like, I'm only, like, but I don't know. Okay. Where am I fucking up? What? Okay, so this green section needs to be this one. I'd like to point it up. About right there. No, wait. Okay, yeah, no, I think that's right. Oh, we're missing the blue. No wonder, that's part of the reason. There's the blue dial, okay. For God's sakes, bro, God damn it. Okay. I'm just gonna finish out with the tutorial because whatever. It's not that big a deal. Okay. Oh no, red. Alright, and then... Okay, well, okay, so hold on. Be about right there. Yeah! There we go, okay. Holy shit, that took so fucking long. My god. And I didn't even think about the blue dial for that long. God, wow, man, I feel dumb. But yay, moving on.
Ashley, you in there?
Hello, Ashley.
Ashley. Ashley Graham, are you in here?
Just let me go.
Listen. Easy with that. My name's Leon. I'm here in the president's quarters, and that one will. It's dangerous outside. You need to listen to me.
What is that? Over there?
Oh, yo. Angry villagers.
Do ever unto them
Oh, wow. Crazy. Alright, chapter end. Alrighty, save. Yes.
What do we do?
Your father trusts me. And I need you to trust me too. And do exactly as I say. I'm gonna get you home safe.
Okay. Okay, Leon.
All right. Let's get the hell out of here.
Okay.
All right, here we go. Chapter 5. Oh, yo, smashed bone. Lovely. Okay, so. Come along, Ashley. We're just gonna go this way. Is there anything in here that we can grab? No, it doesn't seem that way. We got Ashley with us, so that's cool. Oh, God. Thanks, Ashley.
What do we do? There's no way out.
Hatchable mines? Okay. Sorry, Rat. It's your not-so-lucky day. Hold up, I'm back off. Oh, you're lucky. Alright, Nan, you're dead.
Okay, I've got you. Hey, trust me.
All right.
Thanks.
Oh man, we got so much in here. Do that. Craft some rifle ammo. That'll at least clear up a little bit. Let's just give us some extra ammo. Come on, Ashley, let's go. Gone are the days I no longer have to catch you.
Bruce, I've secured Baby Eagle.
Copy
Thanks, Hunnigan.
I'm sending you the coordinates for the extraction point. Make your way there, and don't let anything happen to Baby Eagle.
Copy that.
Hurry. The weather is getting worse. Roost out.
Okay.
Okay, you're good.
No problem.
With me.
Okay.
Okay, cool. Now we need to get out of here, so yep.
Like I said, it's dangerous. Stay close.
Okay.
Oh, come on.
They're coming. Get behind me.
Oh, God. What is wrong with these people?
All right, hold up. Slapping the scope back on. I think it might help the aim a little bit in this. As awesome as it is to have the iron sights, it feels like it's a little tricky to aim with it. Oh my God. Okay, you know what? Fine. Screw you, Las Plagas. Oh man. We good. We alive. Come on, Ashley. We're good.
Twisty son of a bitch.
I like it. Oh, those headshots. Oh my goodness, bro. So many of you with freaking Las Plagas. We got one sniper shot left for now, so you guys good? You get done?
Spread out.
No problem.
Yeah, Ashley, keep your distance. I'm kidding. It's actually very nice being able to kind of tell her spread out and then come back. I think it's pretty dope. Alright, hey, what's up, Merchant? How you doing?
Beware, stranger. You're in for a treat. Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate.
Oh, the Red Nine. Oh, yeah.
You'll get some.
Ooh.
valuables won't do you much good in the grave.
Yeah, I'm gonna sell those.
Well, well. I can certainly do something with this. Thank you. Ah, a choice of an avid gun collector.
Oh, hell yeah. It's got the line, too. Fuck yeah! Makes me happy. Happy, happy, happy.
If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less.
I'm gonna increase rate of fire on this pistol.
We're starting to come back.
Got the red 9, let's go. It's awesome. Glad to have it again. Get rid of the wild dog that's been roaming around the village. It'll be easy to spot. It's not like normal dogs. Okay. Cool.
Hey, can we take a break?
Sorry, we need to keep moving.
Got it.
Was right about the weather.
No.
Let's try this out. Oh, instant crit. That was amazing. Come on, Ashley. So good. Oh God.
Close your eyes.
Yeah, I want some shells. Got that stealth kill. Now let's go. Yeah, first we're gonna go to the manor because I want to see if we can get that dog. Plus, actually, there's something we need to check out with Ashley.
Come on.
Got it.
I need you to open it from the other side.
Awesome. Thank you, Ashley.
Good work.
All Oh, nice. Another bangle. Nothing to grab in here, alright.
I just want to go home.
Said it was near this house, right? It's not like normal dogs. Village Chief's Manor. Okay. Yep, so we just need to look around, I guess. I don't know. Okay. Well, I don't know then. Where is this mutt at? Where is so-called mutt? Let me go back in. Let's go upstairs. Maybe. I really don't know. I want to find the mutt, bro. Oh, there it is. Oh my God. Those eyes were terrifying. Where'd you go, buddy? Come here. I'm okay, Ashley. Oh, jeez. Okay.
Stay back. Ashley.
Okay, hold up. I'm gonna grab her in a second. Got him.
Target near
Oh my god.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Sheesh. That was intense. Alexandre, alright, nice, nice. Okay. Let's go, Ashley. We gotta go this way now.
Sorry. Must have
Bah. All right, cool. Yay, good job, Ashley. Good job. You can finally jump down stuff yourself. That makes me happy. Yay. Alright, let's go. Back here at the farm. Oh god, hold on, Ashley.
You hurt?
No, I'm okay.
Ba ba da ba 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 ba. Oh yeah, that's right, that's all. Oh shit, another one of these guys. Oh my god. Oh no 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 no. Oh no 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 no. I don't like that at all, sir. Oh my gosh. Ugh. It's really scary, bro. Do not appreciate that one bit. His head didn't pop, but you know, whatever.
Not looking so good.
Boom, let's go.
Out of the way.
Get wrecked. Actually back this way. Alright, here we go, the bridge. Let's go. It's Lewis! Lewis!
You.
Hey, listen, about earlier.
Yeah, about that.
Hey, I see you found your missing señorita.
Señorita has a name, Miss Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis. Encantado.
Great. We all have names. Now then. Who are you? And what are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Hide. Now.
Sebastian, quick! Over here. Go.
Okay. It's game time. Aw, yeah, let's go. Cabin scene. Hell yeah. Get wrecked. Boom. Kicked in the face. Get stabbed. Let's go. Oh, okay. Oh boy. Grenade. This is certainly the log cabin. I tell you that much. Oh my god. I'm trying, bro. Not my fault they keep turning into Las Plagas. Yeet. Do we have... Yes, let's get some shells. Oi! Stop it! Uh-oh, they got the ladder. Upstairs, upstairs, upstairs! Yeah, let's go, let's go. Oh, yeah. You're gonna overtake this floor soon.
None left. Extra shells, let's go.
I got this.
Oh my god. Oh, the knife is almost broken. Worth the break.
Please close.
Get off of me, bro. Oh my god. Oh lord. Oh lord. Oh lordy lord. Okay, That's it. That's all my ammo. All my shotgun, anyways. Oh, fuck. Oh, I wasn't expecting one of them. Okay. No, 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 no. And we're dead. Rip. I tried. I really did. Hopefully I don't have to redo the whole fight. I mean... And we gotta redo the whole fight. Alright. That's okay. We're gonna go and skip. Reload. Oh boy, alright. Not bad, right? Da 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 la 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 la. Love how he says that every time, you twisty son of a bitch. It's so good. Oh man, run, 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 run. Port that bitch up. Oh boy. Here we go. Round two for upstairs. Oi, back up, bro. Oh, okay. Well, here he is. Alright, I need shells. pronto. Oh god, Oh god, that hurt. That really hurt. Okay, I gotta go back down. All right, big one dead. Oh, crazy. Oh, stay back. So cool. Oh, that was brutal though. I wasn't expecting that.
Ashley.
What's happening to me?
Oh. Got that plagas.
Is this the first time you've coughed up blood like this? You want to start explaining?
The cough, the blood, is caused by something called a plaga. You saw those people, right? Would you have the same thing inside you? The same thing that made them like that? This, what you're experiencing, these symptoms. They're only the beginning.
I don't want to become like them.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with the surgical procedure. All you need is some know-how. And oh yeah, the right equipment.
Ooh.
Wait, you too?
No worries. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me. Great, we're partners then.
Hey, why are you...
No time for any questions. The clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that. We'll contact you later.
Oh my goodness. All right, time save. Ay, yeah, I just am loving this so much, man. This game is so good so far. In every way. It's amazing.
Hey, got a smoke?
I do, the kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Ada.
Fortunately, it's not on me at the moment. You really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, Hyda. Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that? And I do have something else I need to get, too.
This is Roost.
I've got some bad news, Condor One. With the weather like this, the chopper can't make its approach. Can you stand by until it clears?
Negative. Too dangerous. We're gonna get out of here and find someplace safe.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more to help.
Don't worry about it. We'll swim home if we have to. Condor One, out. Let's go.
All right, Chapter 6.
What's gonna happen to me?
Right now. Let's just focus on getting out of here.
Yeah, right.
All right, well, I definitely want to keep going a little bit, at least a little bit longer, but I am going to go on a quick intermission. We have been going for like 2 hours, so, yeah, but I will be back momentarily.